Idioms. Drive someone up the wall. If someone or something drives you up the wall, it irritates you greatly. The Robinson family were on a flight from London through to New York. They'd only been in the air for 30 minutes, and it was the sixth time that the youngest daughter, Lily, had asked, "Are we nearly there yet?" "Quiet, Lily, you're driving me up the wall," said her dad. "We've only just taken off. It's going to be a lot longer yet."